Guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to convert JPG to PNG, PNG to GIF, GIF to BPM without using any software in Windows 10 PC. So these are simple and basic tutorial. Actually, these are requested video. One of my subscribers asked me to make the video on this topic. So let's see how to do it. Simple thing is, whenever you need to convert any images to JPG or PNG, just right click on the image like this and then click on edit. So this will open in the pad. So after this, simply click on file here and then click on save as. So here you can choose a format of your output file. So if you want to convert to JPG or PNG, so select the PNG. Give any name here, like I will give the PNG. Okay, and save it. That's it. Now you can see the PNG format file is saved. Right click on this and go to property, and here you can see the file size and the file type. So like this, if you want to convert into JPG, so just go to save as, do the same, select the JPG file format and save the file, and that's it. Simple, yeah. So here you can see JPG file is saved. Yep. So you can convert your image to GIF or other format like your BPM. So select the output file format and that's it, you are good to go. So it's a basic and simple tutorial about how to convert images into other format without using any software in Windows 10 PC. So thanks for watching, guys. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.